Highway Experiments.
And
Sandy Bay.
Now you say, hi, we are Sandy Bay and this is World Experiences.
Yes.
Okay. Hi. This is World Experience.
Yes.
No, say that.
You have to say that.
What's that light over there?
Yeah.
This is,
and this is World Experiences.
We are Sandy Bay and we are the World Experience.
How can I get it?
How? You like the light? You see too much light?
I can't see it.
Yeah. So do you like this place?
Yeah.
What about this
place? That's a beach. That's the beach right here.
Alright. And
It's working and want to eat.
Say hello to people from other
countries who want to visit
this place?
Yes.
Okay, say it.
I tell right here and the guys and at this place.
Alright. Say your name again.
My name is Richard Nikolai Gilson. I live in Sandy Bay.
Bye, and see you in
Roatan.
Alright, again. Bye, and see you in
Roatan. Bye, see you in Roatan.
Alright, that's good.
You want this?
No, it's in the
compartment. I can get it off, so pinch it down. Hey, now, pinch your elbows together and breathe.
Okay.
Wow.
Do you know the difference?
Yeah.
Look. Don't worry.
No. Okay, you choke right now, right?
Uh-huh.
Now watch. You no choke. You're not choking, right?
Yeah.
Watch when I breathe.
What is going on here?
Expand the chest. Go ahead, choke. Choke.
Okay.
But.
Yeah, I know, but.
Now I turn here. You only choke one side.
Yeah. I see.
So if you cut off blood here and I still can up here, I don't go to sleep.
Yeah.
Okay? Now I'll show you. All right, so look. I'm here. You're going to turn your head this way as you turn your shoulder this way.
Okay?
Turn.
No. Partiendo del aeropuerto hacia la parte este, estuvimos más o menos a unos 5 minutos de lo que es French Harbor. Y luego, ¿cómo se llama? Estuvimos en otra zona. Corte.
¿Quién se tragó a Pinocho? ¿Una orca?
Cuidado, no le patees la cola.
Lleno de iguanas el piso.
Dentro de nuestro complejo contamos con un bar, contamos con un restaurante, un centro de buceo, al igual que... Pausa. Sí. Consiste sala, sofá cama, tiene cocina que está completamente equipada, tiene la cocina con appliances. Ay, ¿cómo se dice?
It's amazing. You can own up to 3/4 acre being a foreign investor, but purchasing at the condo.
That's for a blooper, huh? We show the bloopers in the World Experiences.